War always carries a cost. And my war on crime is no different. The truth is,
here we go. Get my ass frozen now.
I fight, sometimes I have to lose. In order to save Selena from this fate, I had to give myself up. My life for hers. Now, there's nothing to stop Harley Quinn and her crew from killing everyone at the Sanctus facility.
Sorry,
and stealing
man.
A virus that could wipe out Gotham.
No more Batman. Rest in peace, Batman. Sorry.
Meanwhile, I face the cold embrace.
Oh god, okay, here we go. Am I gonna have to QTE this? Oh no, you dead? I guess he passed out.
Waller.
Just now doing that? Alright, what am I looking for? What am I looking for?
Think.
What am I looking for? Oh, what's that?
Those aren't helpful.
Yeah, ain't gonna do shit. I know.
Riddler's capsule. That's not gonna do me any good right now.
What's up there? No, no point to EMP.
The EMP.
Yeah.
It'll fry the autolocks on this chamber.
So what the fuck? Oh.
I need to prime it before I can activate it.
Oh, I gotta do this bullshit again? Oh my god. Thank you. Jeez. Yeah, keep pressing X, I know. That's predictable. Ah, damn, Bruce.
Bruce, can you hear me?
I'm here. Harley had me thrown into one of Freeze's cryo chambers.
Alright, so he died.
But I'm okay now.
Oh, well, that's a relief. I'm afraid I was starting to panic.
I've got it under control, Alfred.
Is the pact still in the subway?
No. I'm bringing the car around. Call Waller. Tell her the pact means to slaughter their way into Sanctus, and I'm going after it.
What? They'll have you shot on sight, Bruce.
I'm not going as Bruce. It's time to let Batman handle things.
Yeah, that's it. He's like, fuck this. All right, here we go. The place I was supposed to go to the whole time.
Alfred, I'm in.
Any sign of Harley or the others?
No. I don't see them.
Oh, shit. You probably already dead. Anyways. I just turned the chair and just see what happens. What happened to this man? Oh my gosh. Of course. Ugh!
They beat me
here. God damn!
Looks like Bane took out one of the spa workers.
More death and destruction.
They did that sub-zero fatality.
Like, this shit. Blood trail looks like they dragged something.
I mean, I had to boost that all fucking day. But enough about Mortal Kombat. It's Batman.
They're looking for Project Lotus.
Okay, well, he's right there. Let's walk forward. Oh, or X press X. Uh-oh.
Batman! Get out of here or I'll shoot, I swear to God!
Where did they go?
They went down in the elevator.
Do you have access?
It's gotta scan my eyes.
Another use for Riddler's eyes. Call it for me!
No way! Those freaks are down there. They'll kill me if they see me.
Do it.
You'll call this elevator. Or else.
Or else what?
I'll get creative.
Can't you see I'm already in pain?
Thank you.
Send her meds.
I've already made the call. Bruce, I contacted Director Waller. She, wants to speak with you. Now.
Put her through.
Batman, where are you? Give me a status update.
I'm at the Sanctus facility. I split with the Pact, and they beat me here. It's a bloodbath.
I ordered you not to blow your cover. What the hell were you thinking? You could have been there to prevent this.
I had to protect Catwoman. They would have killed her otherwise.
So instead, you let others die.
Yeah.
We'll be there to back you up soon. We're gonna put an end to this once and for all.
Looks like Sanctus security barely slowed them down.
That's why you have to keep them there until we arrive. That virus cannot be allowed to leave the facility. Don't mess this up again.
This door lock requires a key card.
Oh, great. I gotta look everywhere. I guess.
No key card here.
It's gonna go to everyone's body then. Dead guard, that's probably it.
Hopefully it was quick. No key card here.
Not a guard? Okay. Okay, this music, bro. It's annoying as shit. Him? Floor lights. Actually, yeah, let me see. Oh, he probably has it because he's in. Yeah, he's covering it.
Someone's trapped under there.
Oh, there it is.
Scientist.
Yep, I knew it. I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. God damn it.
It's too late for
of
that.
Of course. It's not that
stop
simple.
Them. Here. Take my...
key card. Rest in peace. That's it, man. Sad moment. Thank you. I'm not about to get the platinum just for you. I dedicate this game to you. It's like, no.
Those green lights, C-Mod. Remind me of Riddler.
Alright, let's use it.
Don't touch anything unless I say so. We don't know what half this stuff does.
Oh shit.
What are you doing?
I don't know if you stole Harley's laptop or not, but I'm glad you kept them from icing me. I'm returning the favor.
Bet.
I'm on guard duty myself. Along with three gunmen who are all watching that door up ahead.
Could have came back, used the code, saved me, then come back here.
We don't always see eye to eye, but I'd much prefer you in one piece.
I appreciate the warning.
Just wish I could have done the same for these guys. Harley encouraged Freeze and Bane. They killed anyone they wanted. I should have done something more to stop them. But I didn't.
Faith! What did I say about touching the equipment?
Be quiet, you imbecile!
I'm going to make this right. I'll help you stop them.
don't
Whatever
worry
I
about
have
it.
To do, they're not getting that virus. Whatever it is, I can do it.
Fine,
good.
Fight together.
We'll fight them together.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear.
Anything in here could kill you. So keep your hands to yourself.
I should probably betray my ass anyways.
Let's do this.
Breach of Darkness.
No, what you're doing. Of course I know what I'm doing. Don't you worry me about making a mistake.
Not distracted. We can execute this job perfectly.
That's what I'm afraid of.
You should be keeping an eye out.
Shut it, you two. Tick-tock, Freezy! Get the virus and let's go!
It's an automated extraction process. You can't rush it.
Oh.
I've seen Freezy's popsicle wife move faster than this thing.
Is there a choice? Shock. God damn. Oh shit.
Batman! This is a distraction we do not need.
You switching sides on us, kitty?
I weighed my options and what can I say? I don't like to lose.
You made a big mistake.
The virus is almost extracted.
Alright, Bets. What made you think you'd be able to stop all of us? I wouldn't put money on your chances of walking out of here.
Maybe we should try a therapy circle.
I'm here for the virus.
What a coincidence. So am I. Who knew we had so much in common? Unfortunately, we have a tight schedule. But I always have time to kill you. Get him, boys!
God damn. Oh, Kenny Omega. Oh, Tess Big Boot. Damn. Did I mess up or something? Battle Ram Shock. Oh shit.
I got a present for you. Not today. Bad kitty! No!
Oh shit, Mortal Kombat. He's like MK versus DC. Oh shit.
I practiced just like I said I would.
What are you doing?
He says spear. Get the fuck out of my face. Oh shit. Oh, you're not doing that shit this time. Oh shit. That bullshit. No, Bane gonna deflect it anyways. Because he's gonna destroy my ass. See, he's gonna destroy my ass.
Huh.
stabbing him off of it. We all did dip her. So it's right for her to do that. Like, everyone literally dipped her. She got super pissed.
We didn't stop Harley.
You did enough.
So I don't blame her.
Get out of here.
See you around sometime.
Tiffany and tell her to get to the manor. Harley escaped with a virus.
Right away.
Get me a proper lockdown crew in here, stat. I want bioscans on Freeze. Do not let him out of that airlock. Move it, people!
Good work here, Batman.
Good work? Harley escaped with the Lotus virus. Your girlfriend Catwoman is nowhere to be found. Same goes for your boy, John. So if good work means half the pact is loose in Gotham, and we've got a megavirus in the hands of a psychopath, then yes, this is picture perfect.
Damn.
Oh, I could think of some more colorful words to describe this situation.
You didn't offer much help. It was up to your people to stop them. I did my job.
Is that so?
Both of you, please.
Sanctus, right under our noses all this time.
Chemical weapons, human experimentation. Sanctus was, is, the darkest part of the agency's history. Oh, this place is just evil.
And that's why we're shutting it down once and for all. We can take some of this equipment and put it to good use.
This facility needs to be burned to the ground. I don't want so much as a trace of it left in my city.
Why don't you let me worry about that, Batman? I'm gonna need your help tracking down Quinn. She's out there with the virus, and that's a threat to Gotham we simply can't allow.
Freeze must have an idea about where she'd go in these circumstances.
Don't waste your time with that maniac. He'd say anything to throw us off track.
But he's our best lead.
Well, I disagree. Freeze is nothing more than a science experiment gone awry. You best keep your focus on Harley and the virus before anyone else gets hurt.
That was strange. She just completely shut me down. She's normally so open to all possible leads.
Waller was out of line. She should know better than to ignore your instincts.
Usually she does.
Director Waller may think it's a waste of time, but I say leave no stone unturned.
I'll see what I can find out.
Hey, Will. Give me a hand with this, will you? I think there may be something we can salvage back here.
Because I gotta activate it.
Batman.
The fuck?
Have you come to gloat?
To revel in what you've done?
Yeah, you just...
You did this to yourself. I wanted you in jail.
Perhaps you're right.
I'm here to talk about Harley Quinn. I need your help to find her.
If you want me to tell you what I know about Harley, I'm going to need something from you in exchange. The agency intends to keep me prisoner with this virus living inside me. They mean to study me. Given the chance, I could beat this.
Just like Riddler, he became stronger for it.
You're saying Riddler became infected with the Lotus virus when he worked for Sanctus?
If he could survive it, I believe I can too. That dial, there. They've keyed it into the temperature regulators in the airlock. All I need from you is to turn that dial. Let my body do the rest.
Lower the temperature in the airlock.
I know that I can fight this.
I will do that for you. But first, tell me what you know.
I'm so glad you're agreeable. The truth is, the Lotus virus doesn't have to be this. Riddler's blood can turn the virus into something that can heal. That's why we stole his body. Why your friends in the agency had it on ice. My Nora will perish if I don't use Lotus to save her. Bane merely hoped to cure himself of his addiction.
Harley already has the virus. Now, she needs a blood sample from Riddler's body. With it, she will have what she needs to create the serum.
She'll go for the body first.
That's how you will find her. I already have samples of the blood.
Look for a temperature-controlled container. Now.
You have what you came for.
Please, do as you promised.
Sure. God damn. That just makes him super, I guess, I don't know.
I need to get to the subway right away. If Harley's trying to make this serum, she'll go straight for Riddler's blood.
I'm coming with you. The secondary properties of this virus. The serum they want to make from it. I've got a feeling Director Waller didn't want us to hear that. Which would explain why she steered you away from Freeze. What is she up to, I wonder?
She can't keep secrets from me. I always get to the truth.
I have no doubt.
Don't worry about that now. If we hurry, we can intercept Harley at the lair.
We could use Bruce on this one. The less attention we draw to ourselves, the better.
What does that mean?
If Harley sees Batman coming, she may do something drastic. But if she sees Bruce, she'll think she can take you. You don't know I'm the one that told Waller who you really are. Are we all good? I'd like to clear the air, in the interest of full transparency.
Yeah, we'll get over it.
I'll learn to live with it.
Okay, then. We've got work to do. Lead the way.
Episode 4. What ails you? Darkest night.
I suppose I should have seen this coming. She's become more and more erratic since she came to Gotham. I hardly know what she's going to do next.
Harley?
No. Director Waller. You say she can't keep secrets from you. I never thought she'd have reason to keep them from me.
She's the fucking boss. I don't need to tell you everything.
A part of me was sort of hoping we'd be taking the Batmobile. Not that this car isn't great. But, you know, it's Batmobile.
Well, maybe next time.
Oh, so there's going to be a next time. You put a lot of time and energy into this crusade.
If I say that...
I prefer to think of it as a mission.
Do you ever question it? Not the mission. I mean, the methods. The clandestine nature of what you do. The fear tactics. The occasional brutality. No judgment. Just curious.
No. Never.
Damn. I wish I had that kind of confidence. I'm having a bit of an existential crisis.
Existential crisis?
The fuck does that even mean?
It's Waller. Why wouldn't she want us to know what Freeze told you? Things have gotten gray recently. Too gray. I don't know if I'm on the right side anymore.
I mean, you were on the fucking
snitch. Maybe I shouldn't
have
brought this up.
Know.
So what are you
trying to say?
I wish I knew exactly. I was hoping talking to you might give me some clarity.
Oh, I still don't get it, so what the fuck? Jeez.
Hey, you sure you're okay to do this?
Absolutely. You know, I looked through Gordon's case files about Harley. Her father suffered from mental illness that eventually drove him to suicide. An illness with a strong hereditary link. It's very possible she wants this serum to prevent the same thing happening to her.
If she fails, she's got one deadly plan B.
Don't sound so worried, Batman. I'm here to help.
We're almost there.
He said deadly plan B. That's hilarious.
Harley's back is against the wall. 5 points. If she has Riddler's blood, she'll be incredibly dangerous.
You don't need to
tell
me.
She have a gun. What
she
the fuck?
She tried to freeze me to death.
Then we're on the same page.
She really dead-ass about this, too. That's where I almost got killed.
Harley. She must be gone already.
Do you think that means she already has the vials?
I don't know, but it's worth a look. Maybe she got scared off before she could find them.
Oh shit. You know it's gonna be moving. Oh shit, okay. It's a C4, the fuck? Pick that up.
C4, plastic explosive. Only a little, though. Must be remnants from something bigger. I don't remember Bane making bombs, and it doesn't match Freeze's MO. Who then? Harley? John?
Even money on both.
Yeah, that's such a...
Dried. Must be from when Harley shot Bane's men.
How would you know? So... yeah, pick it up, so...
Hey, Avesta. Does this look familiar?
We call it a liminal device, a not quite as powerful phalanx key. Some agency field ops are issued one, and if they left it, they must have been rushed. An agency team has been here.
C4 doesn't seem like agency issue.
No. But with Waller these days, who knows?
Mm-hmm. That might be Gordon. I'm telling you, he might be out of the blue.
Damn it.
What is it?
They're gone. The vials are gone.
Well, that seals it. The liminal device and now missing vials. This has got Waller written all over it. So...
keep looking.
Was supposed to preserve him.
Obviously, it failed. Wait. Decomposition is actually accelerated. The vials are gone, and now this. I don't think Harley would bother to try and destroy Riddler's body. Must be the agency to stop anyone from replicating the serum. That's some sloppy work, still leaving it here.
Bruce, why?
What the
fuck? If Harley decides to release the virus, that sample may be the most valuable weapon we have.
Alfred, I did a bioscan of Riddler's corpse. I'm sending the data to you. The body is breaking down, so do your best with it.
Received, Bruce. It's... oh my. This may take a bit of time.
So, Waller takes the blood and has Riddler's body destroyed.
That would make her the only player who could create a viable Project Lotus sample. Having all the pieces to the puzzle.
Oh my god. Bruce. The Pact all had problems. Medical problems they needed solving.
And if Waller's the solution, she can make them work for her. She's not above using leverage to get people under her thumb. I mean, look what she did with my identity. Harley.
The virus.
Oh, shit. Nah, she really got balls. Goddamn, let's go. I thought she was gonna only like... Pfft. Fortune reversed.